Mouse will soon be able to hug again. Costumed characters at U.S. Disney parks have had to keep their distance to visitors for nearly 2 years because of the pandemic. They haven't been able to hug, sign autographs, or really interact up close with fans. But the company says it is bringing back traditional character greetings by mid-April for Disney World, Disneyland, and Disney Cruises.